As we enter the final 100 days before leaving the EU, it's beginning to look a lot like a shit show. Shruti asked, is it okay that instead of actually trying to sort out the mess that is Brexit, the House of Commons is more interested in a petty squabble about whether or not Corbyn called May a stupid woman? Now, the political version of the blue and black versus white and gold dress took place this week when the Leader of the Opposition was accused of mouthing the phrase stupid woman after being attacked by Theresa May. He later claimed he said the word stupid people, but lip-reading experts disagree. Now, according to a lot of these experts, people and woman are not homophones. Now, a homophone is when two things look the same when you say them. For example, apparently, I love you. Yep. It's exactly the same as...
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
No, it's okay. Yeah, I love you too. Looks exactly the same as elephant juice.
That's what I meant to say.
Is it what you meant to say? Yeah.
So if elephant juice.
Elephant juice. Is that what you said? Or did you just say you
love it? Why would you ever say elephant juice?
I don't know why you would say elephant juice. It's just an example.
If a deaf girl said that she loved you and you wanted to the milk but not the cow, you could be like, elephant juice. And she'd be like, okay.
Exactly.
And then later you'd be like, get out of here. I was joking. Merry Christmas.
Yes, exactly. Alex, you look confused. Rob is making an excellent point. If you were dating a deaf lady and you didn't want to say I love you too, you could say elephant juice.
If I was dating a deaf lady, my biggest problem would be doing the sign language.
She'd just be like, why are you only giving me one word answers? What, are you being short with me?
So, I'm confused. My friend Holly taught me a good one, which is space guru.
Yeah.
Spice Girl, if you're Glaswegian.
Space guru.
Yeah, space guru.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Super useful. You get to use that a lot, too.
Yeah. All the time.
The Tories were outraged, despite Conservative Speaker John Bercow recently being accused of calling Tory MP Andrea Leadsom a stupid woman. The worst thing was the behaviour all round this week. We're getting to the crunch time of Brexit. You've got people in Parliament just shouting at each other. The behaviour was appalling. Meanwhile, a homeless person died on the steps of Westminster Tube Station this week. If that isn't a metaphor for the way vulnerable people in Britain are being neglected right now, I don't know what is. And the frustrating thing is, because we're on at 9 o'clock this week, I can't use the language I want to express myself. So right now, if you're watching at home, I want to give a message to all sides of politics, and in the spirit of the week, if you're watching at home, turn your sound down now and read my lips. Get your sheet together, you massive bunch of cuts! You said you wanted to do a play because you found touring and doing stand-up very lonely.
Very lonely.
Are you joking?
Yes.
I was your tour support.
I found it lonely and depressing.